Mutemwa means place of the big trees. When we first came here 18 years ago now, we drove up a sandy little track. It's about 50 kilometers from the Caprivi Strip border to get here, and this place was untouched. The vegetation was just magnificent. And right on the edge of the Zambezi here, with a kilometer wide river in front of us, it's an incredible setting here. It has hippos and crocs, and the bird life's wonderful. And it's just real Africa. You know, there are no fences between us and the Sierra Mangwezi National Park, which extends right onto Angola and onto the Caprivi Strip. And so the wildlife can just roam freely here. So at any given time, we can have a herd of elephant just walk onto our lawns here. Well, when the river's at its lowest, which it is right now, we've got 30 k's of river. We can traverse 20 k's up to our top rapids and then 10 kilometers down to our bottom rapids. So it's a good expanse of water. And the beauty about this piece of water is that we mostly have it all to ourselves. This place lends itself to just a wonderful group holiday. We only have 6 rooms and accommodate 12 max. And so when you've got the camp all to yourself, it's just so wonderful. It becomes like home from home. Yeah, we've tried to keep it quite simple, really. And the reason we went for the tents is because you really get to experience that bush feeling. The sound of Africa. There are no solid walls, so you're hearing everything. The insects at night, you know, all the bird calls, the owls, that early orchestra of bird life in the morning, the hippos grunting. It just fits Africa so well. Fishing and birding have been the two activities really that we've had to focus on. The wildlife comes and goes. But the fishing's just wonderful on the Zambezi because you have the tiger fish that is totally unique to Africa. And so it's a freshwater game fish that comes out of the water and tail walks and gives a tremendous fight. An amazing looking fish as well, so it's really a big attraction for anglers to catch tiger fish. Yeah, we do such fun stuff on the Zambezi as well, like setting up a champagne breakfast on beautiful white squeaky sand, and just being surrounded by all that water out there is normally a wonderful surprise for our guests. We let them all go out fishing. And without saying a word, we'll set up this beautiful breakfast with umbrellas and tables and chairs and so on. And then lay on bacon and eggs in the middle of nowhere. So that's a real treat for our guests.
Yeah.
Bacon and eggs on the banks of the Zambezi.
Can't get better than that.
We wanted to create a way of life, you know, living in the bush. So this little camp really is our home. And so when people come in here, it's like inviting them to our home, and so, yeah, our service is really personal, and yeah, it's quite special.